Covering Aurora for you right now, where all lanes are back open after this mess from a trash truck rolled over on I-70 this afternoon. Briefly shut down I-70 at E-470 in both directions. Aurora community journalist Michael Abeda was there as those crews picked up that truck and finally they were able to clear the lanes. The driver did go to the hospital, but we were told that a person should be okay.